Hey, what's up?
Thank you all for coming out. This one's off our newest release, which is an EP that we did with Joe Russo on the drums, double drums with Mark. Him and Mark are like long lost brothers. You can't tell who's who. That last song is on. We have a vinyl down for sale, and you should buy it for the reason you should play it, and then it's 45, you know. So play it 33. It's way better. It's like super slow, like chopped and screwed style. The first song. Oh yeah, that was the third song, yeah. And chopped and screwed. And then this next song is on our new thing that's not out yet. It's called Leaving Rogue Lemon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. You guys are amazing. I heard someone playing the space drum. That sounded good. Was that you? Good technique. We gotta give this guy a job. We need. I can't do two things at once. You busy this week? Abe, we actually have our new record for sale, which is kind of cool because it's not out yet. So check it out. They have it down. I think they're selling it in the bathroom. It's illegal, so it's not released yet. So it has to be on the down low. And they took that literally and put it under in the basement. This song is not on that record. It's on our older record. It's this song's about our favorite guy, Chuck D.